Hi, I'm Veronica.
I'm Luann, and this is Pepper.
And welcome to Musical Mother's Day, a tribute to some of the favorite mothers in our lives. Thank you so much for joining us on this Mother's Day, and we hope that you are having a wonderful Mother's Day celebration wherever you are. So as a mother-daughter duo that started a theater company, we thought that this would be the perfect way to celebrate this holiday. So we gathered some of our favorite performers who are going to be doing musical tributes for you this afternoon. So before we start, we just want to thank a couple of the people who really made this possible. Regan McKenzie was the brainchild for this. She brought the idea to us. She gathered most of these performers, and she's actually performing herself a little bit later on. And Georgiana Pappas provided accompaniment tracks for us, as well as also is doing her own musical performance in a little while. If you want to see what's coming up, we have a full program order somewhere wherever the comments are on this. It depends on what social media you're watching this on. So without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Happy Mother's Day!
Everything I've ever learned that gets me through the worst, I learned at my mama's knee. Now anytime I'm turned around, I turn to mama first. And you'd be wise to memorize what mama says to me. Now my mama ain't been wrong yet, and I am the living proof. Mama says don't use a toaster while standing in the shower. Now who can argue with that? Mama says don't hold your breath for longer than an hour. The woman knows where it's at. Mama says it doesn't matter if you're a king or you're a clown. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. Mama says don't drink hot coffee while lying down in bed. Don't even give it a thought, it's a mess. Mama says never eat anything that's bigger than your head. Is she a whiz or what? And mama says it doesn't matter if you're a king or you're a clown. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. Now, mama makes a lot of sense if you know how to listen. She is clear and concise. Daddy says I love her son, but she's got marbles missing. But I say, hey, it's free advice. And what'd you expect at that price? Mama says, what you believe in is all you really own. And I believe that she's right. Mama says, if you got doubts, well then, boy, you're not alone. Just means you're ready to fight. And mama says, it doesn't matter if you're a king or you're a clown. Once drive up a mountain, you can't back down. You can turn up the heat, you can turn up a road, you can carry a beat, you can carry a load, you can throw a fit, you can throw a punch, you can bring up a child, you can bring up your lunch. And mama says it doesn't matter if you drive a hard bargain or drive around town. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. to my mom, to everyone's mother, happy Mother's Day. We love you.
Sweetheart! Mother's gonna file her nails. Mother's gonna stay serene. What I mean is she'll protect you. Hey, 'cause I'm bringing you a new day. Yes, I'm bringing you a new day. And even though it shits, Mother's gonna fix things. Try to keep your wits. Mother's gonna make things fine. In the darkest of dark despair, I'll be found sitting there. Mm-hmm. Well, anyway, Mother's gonna drink champagne. Mom will help you beat the odds. She'll explain why she's so damn blasé. 'Cause I'm bringing you a new day. Yes, I'm welcoming a new day. And Mother will attend. Mother's gonna fix things. Mother's gonna mend. Mother's gonna make things fine. Than Mother, nothing's tougher than Mother, and no one fights as hard when something's in the way. Yes, I'm bringing you a new day. God damn it, it's a new day. And Mother will protect. Mother's gonna fix things. Anything that's wrecked, Mother's gonna make things fine. Day. Yes, 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 a fabulously new day. And Mother will protect. Mother's gonna fix things. Anything that's wrecked, Mother's gonna make things.
Hello, my name is Vivian Brock. I'll be singing a Tagalog song called Tanging Yaman. I'm dedicated to my mother on Mother's Day, and in English it means you are my most cherished treasure. Happy Mother's Day, Mom. Love you.
Mama thinks I'm living in a convent, a secluded little convent in the southern part of France. Mama doesn't even have anything, but I'm working in a nightclub in a pair of lacy pants. So please, sir, if you run into my mama, don't reveal my indiscretion. Give a working girl a chance. Hush up, don't tell mama, hush up. Don't tell mama, and don't tell mama, whatever you do. If you had a secret, you bet I would keep it, I would never tell on you. I'm breaking every promise that I gave her. So won't you kindly do a girl a great big favor? And please, my sweet potato, keep this from the maid. Though my dance is not against the law, you tell my papa that's the right place. He comes in here every night, but don't tell mama what you saw. Mama thinks I'm on a tour of Europe with a couple of my school chums and a lady chaperone. Mama doesn't even have an inkling that I left them all in Antwerp and I'm touring on my own. So please, sir, if you run into my mama, don't reveal my indiscretion. Just leave well enough alone. Don't tell mama, shut up. Don't tell mama, don't tell mama, whatever you do. If you had a secret, you bet I would keep it. I would never tell on you. You wouldn't want to get me in a pickle and have her go and cut me off without a nickel. So let's trust one another, keep this from my mother. No, I'm still as sure as love you, sir. You can tell my uncle here and now, cause he's my agent, Johnny. Oh, but don't tell mama what you know. You can tell my grandma, suits me fine, cause yesterday she joined the line. But don't tell mama what you know. You can tell my brother that he's grim, cause if he screws on me, I'll squeal on him. But don't tell mama. Please, sir, don't tell mama what you know.
rhymes the word.
I could find the whole meaning of life in those sad eyes. They think things that I never quite say, but I hear. Come out of hiding, I'm right here beside you. And I'll stay there as long as you let me. Because you simple and plain, and not much to ask from somebody. You matter to me, I promise you do. You matter too, I promise you do.
It's addictive the minute you let yourself think. The things that I say just might matter to someone. All of this time I've been keeping my mind on the running away. And for the first time I think I'd consider the stay.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the keeper of the keys, the countess of the clink, the mistress of Murderer's Row, Matron Mama Morton!
Ask any of the chickies in my pen. They'll tell you I'm the biggest mother hen. I love them all, and all of them love me. Because the system works, the system called reciprocity. Got a little motto, always sees me through. When you're good to mama, mama's good to you. There's a lot of favors I'm prepared to do. You do one for mama, she'll do one for you. They say that life is tit for tat, and that's the way I live. So I deserve a lot of tat for what I got to give. Don't you know that this hand washes that one too? When you're good to mama, mama's good to you. Want my gravy, pepper my ragu, spice it up for mama, she'll get hot for you. When they pass that basket, folks contribute too. You put in for mama, she'll put out for you. The folks atop the ladder are the ones the world adores. So boost me up the ladder, kid, and I'll boost you up yours. Let's all stroke together like the Princeton crew. When you're stroking mama, mama's stroking you. So what's the one conclusion I can bring this number to? When you're good to mama, mama's good to you.
It will make
that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a sea dropped by a sky bird in a distant wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you,
because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blame me for.
Then I guess we know there's blame to share,
and none of it seems to matter anymore.
Like a comet pulled from orbit,
like a ship pulled
as it passes us
by the wind,
like a stream
of the sea,
that needs a boulder,
like a sea dropped by a
bird. I do believe I have been changed for the better. And because I knew you,
because I knew you,
because I knew you, I have been changed.
Every time I turn around, I expect you to appear. Everyone may call my name, but it's your voice that I hear. Every moment that you're gone is a moment dark and gray. Washed away. Every day will seem to be more empty than the last. Everywhere the sun once shone, a shadow has been cast. You're gone is a moment dark and gray. Every tear a mother cries is a dream that's washed away. Every moment seems an hour, every hour seems a day. Tear a mother cries, it's a dream that's washed away. Every tear a mother cries, it's a dream that's washed away.
married, we'd live in a house as private can be. Just mama, three ducks, five canaries, a mouse, two monkeys, a father, six turtles, and me. If mama was married,
if mama was married, I'd jump in the air and give all my toe shoes to you. I'd get all these hair ribbons out of my hair, and once and for all, I'd get mama out too. If mama was married,
mama, get out your white dress. You've done it before
without much success.
Mama,
Godspeed and God bless.
We're not keeping score. What's one more or less?
Oh, mama, say yes and walk down the aisle while you may.
I'll gladly support you. I'll even escort you.
And I'll gladly give you away.
Oh, mama,
get married
today.
If mama was married, there wouldn't be any more. Let me entertain you. Let me make you smile. I will do some kicks.
I will do some tricks.
Sing out, Louise.
Smile, baby. Mama, please take our advice. We aren't the ones.
I'm not Fanny Bryce. Mama, we'll buy you the rice. If only this once, you wouldn't think twice.
But mama gets married,
and
never gets carried away. Oh, mama.
So, it's come at last. The day I knew would come, at last, has come at last. My sunny boy doesn't need me any longer. Well, what are you waiting for? Get rid of me. Just toss me out with the garbage. Throw me out with the used grapefruits and the empty cans of tuna fish. Never mind putting a lid on. Just leave it open so 100,000 pussycats can walk all over a mother. Who bronzed your baby shoes? Kissed every little bruise? Who picked your dirty socks up off the floor? You coughed and who was there? It's just too hard to bear. A mother doesn't matter anymore. With onions on my feet, I trudge through snow and sleet to bring you licorice from the corner store. I sold my Tiffany lamp so you could go to camp. Now a mother doesn't matter anymore. Sit up, I'm ready to go. And I don't want you spending a cent. Fancy funerals off of rich people. Just roll me up in a flag and dump me in the river on Mother's Day. And precious, by the way, the
doctor called today. What I got's a condition, yes, he's sure. There's nothing he can do. I'll last a week or two. Better now. Everything's as it should be. Mother's lying on top of a sanitation truck bound for the city dump, and her son's running around town with a floozy who came looking for a good time but stayed to ruin an American woman's life. Who gave up nights of rest to rub things on your chest. Who nursed her sonny boy till he was four. Oh, my life has been in vain. This country's down the drain. Now a mother doesn't matter. No, a mother doesn't matter. Yes, a mother doesn't matter.
Beautiful mother, all trees, all towers beautiful, that tower beautiful mother, see a perfect tree. Pretty isn't beautiful mother, pretty is what changes, what the eye arranges is what is beautiful. I'm changing, you're changing, let's draw it all before we fade. Mother,
it keeps melting.
You watch while I revise the world.
Changing as we sit here, quick, draw it all, Georgie.
Sunday.
Disappears as we go.
song that was a hit before your mother was born. Though she was born a long, long time ago, your mother should know. Your mother should know. Sing it again. Let's all get up and dance to a song that was a hit.
True, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever. Dearest Mama, I am writing, for I'm lonely and distressed. I am staying here in Leadville without Harvey by myself. Everything is over.
Smile.
Thank you all so much for joining us this afternoon. We hope that we were able to brighten your day a little bit, and we hope that you stay safe and happy on this Mother's Day and beyond.